Stats can be pretty interesting. They help players work on very specific aspects of their game. That's what's called tennis perfection.
15-all.
He really does have a steady hand.
15-30.
Two great points. He's in a real bind now.
15-40.
He has to stay focused.
30-40.
Doesn't collapse after that break.
Love, 15.
Unbelievable. What an ace.
15-all.
He has two chances to even things up again. He can't let him get away.
40.
He has to be aggressive.
30-40.
That break was important. The forehand goes wide. Not enough control on the shot.
15-all.
Not far from being the best backhand on the circuit.
15-30.
He's being really aggressive right now.
30, all.
He seemed to crack under the pressure, and it cost him a break.
Come on.
He has to focus. He's putting too much faith in his back. His passing shots are really good.
15 all.
Good. He has a chance to break right back again.
30, 40.
That break creates a bit of breathing room. The forehand goes wide. Not enough control on the shot.
15.
If he can't win these 3 points, he'll lose his chance at a break.
Love 40.
He has to stay focused.
15, 40.
This point is critical.
30, 40.
He cracked at the end of the game.
Love, 15.
He needs to change his positioning on the return. It just isn't good. That means saving 2 match points.
40, 15.
He has to be aggressive.
40, 30.
Deuce.
Deuce.
Now he has to save a match point. He really has his back to the wall. He'll have to make a few adjustments before the next.